He's got, don't trip up in your bag though. Luggage. I used to do that with my baby. And it did my neck in. It really did my neck in because it's never been the same since. I had to wear a something. Okay. Neck brace. Horrible neck brace I had on.
There they go again. Just drinking with the bags and stuff in
them. Huh?
Bags in the cheek.
Where? Yeah. Where? Is it them? Is it the same one?
Some we saw earlier, but not.
I saw, well, we saw three, didn't we? Where did you just put that, Andrew? What was that? Oh, feather. You sure it wasn't just rubbish, Andrew? Andrew, look. It's rubbish from the hotel. Which means they have to... Do you know what? They have to get that thing replaced. Air conditioning. It was a bit... I reckon it was a bit... It was going to go on fire pretty quickly when it started.
Well, you got the right time, didn't you?
Yeah. There was a fire and it's gone now. And Andrew, and that water there as well, look, it's almost dried up. Oh, I'm in Liverpool by the way. Look. I'm getting the paper ash on you. It's not good.
House.
Is that all we've got? An hour and a half until we board. What did we say about 7:45 or something? Go down there for.
Upgrade to premium and listen your
way. 4:15, right. Going sailing.
It's coffee, that, isn't it?
That coffee's amazeballs. I like a bit of what do you call it? Nicotine, caffeine. Andrew, that guy there, what the fuck are you doing? Andrew, look. Uh-oh. We've got some freaks around here now. And what's going on there? Is that pee-pee?
Sure,
oh. Eh? You think they're working there or something? I don't understand why it keeps going in and out there and that, because they don't work there. I think. Stop going in and out, people. Private places. We'll stop that now.